So now that you have used template 3B to learn and understand the use of mechanisms, you can go back using template 3A to observe and understand an experience of a moment, of a situation in the present or in the past, or something that you may anticipate. And after having observed and documented at the soma level, the emotions, at the thoughts, at the doing or behavior, and now at the level of the dimension of mechanisms, then you can see the whole interaction and the effect, especially of a mechanism on the other dimensions. For the effect, for example, on the body of using a mechanism that supports by opposition to using a mechanism that opposes and then compensates. So what does it do to the body? What does it do to emotions, also to your way of thinking, and how you basically react? So it gives you a very good and complete picture of your experience at a dimensional level and the big impact of mechanisms on this experience.